And then was impressionist, who painted pure light. But then he went beyond that. He made it his own. And the only thing I can say about his later works is that these works are illuminated from within. They deal with everyday life. I mean, who else would take, where is it, the house with it? But yes, mm-hmm. There's one behind me here. Building a house, cement blocks, and forcing them vibrating. You see, it is illuminated. The everyday, commonplace, mundane life. Lift it to the level which it should be at, which is life itself. And this, or the other one, the fortune charms, construction side. Look at this. Life was there, absolutely. I mean, you would pass it every day of your life and just say, no complaint about it. I swear that he could make a pothole road look good.
Yeah.
Having driven him to look at it, yes, that came to my mind. There's another one which has a wonderful, I think it's over there, where the Samara does, is that the one?
Maybe the middle one.
Yes.
All right, the Morgan Lane?
That is
Morgan
Lane. There are few artists. Barbados has a wonderful life, by the way. So that's a life that can only compare with the life in South Africa. That's why I say painters flock there. Very few painters actually use it. I can think of a handful that are, or maybe that would really concentrate on that life. But in that one, with the Sahara dust, it really shimmers. It's got that sound. And again, the illumination of the everyday. So lifting us out of that, what should I say, walking every day kind of thing. And also the importance of life actually happens not on weekends. Well, it happens on weekends too, alright? But it is from the Monday to Friday when we do what we do. If we can enjoy that, if we can understand the importance of that, and see the little things, we are happy people. And I think Oliver Burnett has managed in his work to give that feeling that everything is important. Everything matters. Everything is vibrant. And life is great. And I would really like to offer thanks both to this artist for having done the work and for you to sharing it with us tonight. Because it really is, he is a Barbadian master. And he is a master of international quality, and he should be appreciated by all.